Smoke it, smoke it, we're too hard just to keep it together.
Much. In case you walked in, we're a band called Fortune from the Massachusetts North Shore area, and we've been playing JR's Fast Lane, the early 90s, back in the way back in the day, and we're back at his at this club. Had a great gig last time. Hope you guys enjoy the night. We have a lot of great music for you. This is a song called Influences off of our second album. Tell the storyline.
Oh,
Thank you very much. Appreciate that applause.
Seen the fire, but I'm looking for. these little picture cards we have lying around. We have the band Fortune. We have a website, fortune-music.com. We'll let you know next time we're down here. Supposedly sometime in January, we'll keep you posted. Check out the website. Moose Magnolia, he runs the website. Yes, I do announcements.
Play space too. Somebody find me on my too. Let's crank it up a notch, man. Right? Come on, I mean, who you guys make some noise in this fucking place?
Bob Post right there.
Yeah.
my fucking arm is tired, just so you guys know.
One more song in this set for you.
Fucking hurry up. If I can put my arm on ice.
Can't be on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
We'll be right back.
new.
We'll be right back.
for you. Chain reaction. Between sets of meeting a very, very brave gentleman who blew me away when I talked to him. I just got back from Baghdad. This is Sergeant Morrell. Where is he? Right back there. He's thanking me for the music, and I just wanted to say thank to him for his service and his amazing. amazing person. Thank you, man. This is for you, man. We'll be right back. that. I like the screaming stuff. That's good.
Thank you.
next song, I gotta introduce a band here. We got Bill Plord over here on the guitar. Bill Plord. Louis Spag. Nola on the bass. He does everything. And a nutcase on the drums back here, Dickie Harris Jr. Pete DiStefano on the guitar right here. And Jeremy Husey, who is the founder of this next song, he wrote this song.
He wrote this.
Robin Hood's gonna play some Tim Lowry's for you.
He wrote this too.
We'll be right back.
right there. That's off our Storyline CD. I usually have it for sale, but not tonight. Visit our website, fortune-music.com. And find out how to get it.
Not tonight. You shut up.
Because I screwed up. Now, who are the Van Halen fans amongst you?
fear for my life on the law. I'm of the law. Lawman has put an end to my rotting arm, so far from my home.
Come on, last song! Come on, last! Thanks a lot, guys. Hope you had a good time. We're fortunate. Drive safe, right? Take care.